Well, here we are. Oh, I turned my glasses on.
Danielle and I are going to do a promo together.
Yes. Well, my little character, the assistant of John Ian.
And we're going to have some girl talk. So it's going to be good. And this is just everyone doing their thing. Stuart Stone back there. Just another championship wrestling from Hollywood Sunday.
Yeah. St. Patrick's Day.
Yes, we had our green on too, for the record.
Yeah, we did earlier.
We arrived with our green on. So I've been getting tweets all day about how people are upset that I wasn't invited to the TNA show. Now, TNA, it's okay. Because it just wasn't meant to be. I was meant to be here at CWF Hollywood. Like, we have Rick Knox over there. Woo! I've known Knox, like, my whole wrestling career. That's what's up. Danielle, she's here. She's Johnny Ian's assistant. Look at this. And Nigel McGuinness! Every time I'm filming, there he is. Again, there you go. Mondo, I found him. And see, if I was over there, I wouldn't have been here with Nigel McGuinness.
Where's Mondo? What's he doing?
So that's all good. It's all good in the hood. I could have asked better. That was legit. Too legit to quit. Well, the show's over, but I have to do promo, so I'm waiting for that right now. I thought I'd say, hey, I miss you. I'm tired. I only got a couple hours sleep. I don't know. I think we should still Skype tonight. Can we Skype?